Parker, I'm inside the lair. It's like no conversion complex I've ever seen.
Grayson, I can't read you. Come in. Grayson!
Oh, I don't even want to know what this shit is.
Thank you.
I'm nearing the upper levels of the lair. Carriers moving in and out, like blood vessels carrying oxygen. This is what Rain discovered. It's like a bloody Chimera assembly line. The carriers retrieve the bodies from storage, like the chamber beneath Paris, and bring them here, where the transformation process begins. And where it's going to end.
Whoa!
That's it! Two of you! Never doing that again.
Fucking hell!
Thank you.
see.
Doing that again. Fucking hell! Never doing that again. Fucking hell! Never doing that again. Fucking hell! Never doing that again. Fucking hell! Thank you. Fuck me.
Located the wound. I'm going to inject the serum.
Whoa! What just...
Parker, I was trapped underwater. I should have drowned, but I can breathe this fluid.
Thank you. To deploy the serum and infect the carriers, Grayson would have to enter this heart, the womb where the Chimera hags were conceived in the bodies of human females.
Shot. Right. What's happened to you?
The Chrysalis. I knew you would come.
No! What have they done?
You promised to help me, James.
Get out of my head!
You think you can resist, but you are mistaken. Join us.
The way my brother joined you? It's too late, Raid. The serum's already spreading. Like a virus. The entire system's collapsing. How many carriers have already left infected, Raid? How long before this is all gone?